Okay, so the first thing you need to do is convert both of your original substances to moles. So we have 0.004 liters times the 6.